our community and our families proud. Thank you. The following recruits from CRC 97 have participated in the Student Government Association, also known as SGA. The SGA is a voluntary organization that plans events which benefits all students attending the Allstate Center. I would like to ask the class representatives of the SGA to stand and be recognized. Recruit Nicole Miller. Darnell Tupper. In the spirit of beginning their careers in public service, recruits Miller and Tupper, along with their fellow recruits, participated in the following events: the Battle of the Bands at Clearwater High School, De-Stress for Success, the 2-1-1 program, Titan Fun Day, Pizza Puppies and Professors, and various therapy dog sessions. CRC 97, a job well done. At this time, CRC 97 would like to present their class flag with recruits Christopher Demars and Travis Dice. Please come to the stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, faculty and students, distinguished guests, thank you for being here tonight in celebration of the correction recruit class of 97 have accomplished as individuals and more importantly as a collective group. My name is Recruit Damaris, and to my left is Recruit Dice. While attending the SBC Correctional Academy for the past 14 weeks, I have been honored to be the guide on throughout the academy. I have led my group to raising the flag every morning speeches, classroom, physical training and defensive training, firearms, and our favorite, CRC 97, fall out to the map room. For our flag, we colored half our night blue, which represents the thin blue line, which represents the sacrifice law enforcement officers of this nation made each day. The knight on our flag represents the courage and honor to serve and protect over the kingdom. For our motto, we chose together, respect all, fear none. We respect all from all walks of life, no matter who they are, where they come from, or what they do. For all people deserve respect. As correctional officers, we have a duty to protect and help people in their time of need. We cannot hold fear of the unknown in our hearts. We strive to be the voice of reason in order and time of chaos, to be the leader people expect us to be. We as a group would like to reward a man who demonstrated through his actions that he truly cares and was willing to push all of us past our limits. At this time, our group would like to present one side of our flag to Coach Stepper. He has been our liaison throughout the Art Academy, and we are truly grateful for him. We would like to present him with the other side of our flag.
For each academy class, we recognize and award